holding me tight, loving me right, giving me life all night. You could be telling me lies, making me cry, wasting my time. What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Venicia LaShawna. Today, we's back with another video. Today is going to be a back-to-school preparation video since, you know, your girl's going to be a senior. So, you know, we gotta go out for this last year of high school. Like, it's the one and done after this. But the thing that we got to get done today is hair. Well, in this video, hair, nails. I got to get a new backpack. So, I guess I will go in here. And then I'm doing my toes. And then my mom says she wants to do my lashes. So, you know, your girl's getting very much done up for school. I already did the hair part, as y'all can see, because I don't have my braids anymore. I didn't record an intro before I did my braids. This is why I'm recording it now. So we just go insert them clips in the next part. So I'll see y'all after. We finna start on these soft vlogs, girl.
In my pocket, this go block. Say that I mean what you mean, I got you. Get away from a high speed, don't toss. Call you, I'm sorry I lost you. Head down, X feel perfect, set off. My phone that passed me a charge. Ain't have a car, walk to school in the throne. You looking up through there, burn.
So, y'all just seen me, you know, getting my hair done. We decided to do it at home because who is finna pay somebody $200, $250 at that? For some soft blocks that took not even 4 hours. So yeah, we did the soft blocks today, which is Saturday. I'm supposed to be getting a new backpack because I don't know if this has ever happened to y'all, but like the zipper track part, like when I pull on it or if it's too heavy, it will unzip by itself off the tracks. So I gotta go get that today.
Hey!
All right, y'all. So I made it back home from the outlet. So I'll just show y'all what I got because I did not only stop at Nike, I stopped at Bath & Body Works because I heard from the Nike cashier that they was having a sale for $5 miss. And so I had to get some. But like I said, I went to Little Miss Old Nike. So I got this Jordan bag. I was gonna get a Nike bag, but it was like literally, it was like a little smaller than this. And know how I am with my school stuff? My bag be heavy with small bags, being that I used that one over there. But yeah, I got this bag right here. I just got the little Jordan sign right here. But I got this bag, and then like I said, I went to Bath & Body Works, and they had a few sales. Like, they had the $5 miss, like I said, and then they had like $10 off the big candles, the 3-wick candles, and then I think it was like 10% or something like that off of the small candles. So the 4 miss that I got was the champagne toast. You know, everybody know this girl. Everybody know her. And then I don't know how to say this. I think it's Gahan. But I got this one right here. And then I got the 1,000 Wishes. Everybody got this one too. So I just decided to get it because I know my mom has it too. And I know she wasn't going to let me use it for her mask. And then I got the Summer Melody one. This one. But this one right here, this one smells so good, bro. And then I got 2 candles because I needed to re up on like fruity candles. Because all I got is mahogany, teakwood, and like blue, it's blue sea something. That's a lot. I think it's like blue sea. But yeah, them is the only ones I got, and them smell like grown man candles. So I needed some fruity candles. So I got the sugar lemon zest candle. It's just the 3-wick one. And then I got the same 3-wick candle, but in champagne toast. And I got it in Miss Shit. But yeah, I showed y'all that. I'm finna get started on my toes. I'm not gonna show y'all me doing my toes because for whatever reason I just cannot do them right. They always look a little messy. I don't like y'all not finna get on me. So I'm finna do my toes. I'm finna watch me some Nikki Glamour, and I'll most likely see y'all tomorrow because I'm gonna get my nails done tomorrow. And I know my mom wants to do my lashes, so we're gonna do that too. And I think we're gonna get some school supplies tomorrow as well, because I don't have to go to school on Monday till like 10 something since the freshmen are coming early. So I'ma see y'all tomorrow. All right, y'all, I know y'all probably tired of me wearing this scarf, but we finna go get our nails done. The nail shop is literally right up the street, so I ain't gonna show like the montage because I don't need y'all to be knowing where I live. But yeah, we finna go get these nails done. I'm just getting short white. Not too much. Clean, cute, simple. And then, I'm just doing my lashes later. So, you know, because you got like a little bald eye. So we'll see how that goes. And then we gonna be done for the school year. Well, not done for the school year, but ready for the school year. My lashes is done. I just gotta, curl them. I know it look like I would cry because, like, girl, why ain't nobody say when you first get your lashes done that your, well, my mom told me when she was doing them, but like, your lashes be burning. Like, I couldn't even open my eye for real. But I like them. They're cute. Feel me? This is going to be, hold on, let me get myself together. Hold on.
A few moments later.
All right, y'all. So I'm gonna end the video right here because this is literally like everything. Like, I did the hair, the nails, the lashes. I'm not gonna show y'all my toes because that's not for free. But I'm gonna end the video right here. So thank you guys for watching. Of course, make sure you guys like, comment, and of course, subscribe. And put on the post notifications. And also make sure you follow all my social media. They'll be linked down below. So make sure you go follow those. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.